Over 800 organizations have extended their support to tomorrow's Karnataka Band. Several Kannada organizations have called for Karnataka Band, demanding the implementation of Sarojini Maheshi report. President of Federation of Kannada Organizations, HB Nagesh, has vowed to make the band successful. He said that pro-Kannada groups have been protesting, seeking jobs for Kannadigas, implementation of the Mahadayi project and Mekadatu projects. Students' union, artists' union, Dalit groups, farmers' organizations and others have all extended their support. Even Ola, Uber, taxi owners' associations have supported the band. KRV, bank employees, lorry owners' association and hoteliers have extended their moral support towards the band. Meanwhile, several organizations have opposed the band call as well, saying that it would result in huge loss and inconvenience to people, particularly the daily wage laborers.